One of the most anticipated and most awaited movies, KGF Chapter 2's release date is finally out now. Fans of the movie have been holding their breath for the release of the second part of the movie. Rocking star Yash stole millions of hearts with his performance in KGF Chapter 1. And now the actor is all set to take the theaters by storm with the second installment of the movie. Let us find out in this video that when the movie is going to be released finally on the silver screen. Fans of KGF have been waiting for over 2 years to know the full story of KGF. And now it seems like the long wait of the fans of the movie is going to be over finally. The makers of the movie and Rocky Bhai, also known as Yash, recently revealed the release date of the second installment. As per the announcement, the second installment KGF Chapter 2 will be hitting the theaters on 16th of July 2021. Yes, the movie is just few months away from its grand release on the theaters. This movie will showcase Sanjay Dutt in the role of Adhira, the antagonist of the movie. Yash and Sanjay Dutt scenes together is definitely going to be a treat to watch. The teaser has already broken several records, and by that it can be easily guessed that what the movie is going to do. Now fans are really waiting for the trailer of KGF Chapter 2, which might get released soon. Are you excited to watch the movie? Let us find out in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.